First ball. Banned straight away for a mighty six. A bit of depth in this batting lineup for the Royals. And he goes again. More graceful.
In terms of his experience.
Went after it. In typical Carl Meyers fashion. Slipped away. This time it will be four. The awareness as to where the fielders were. There's a short find. There's a man in front of square, deep. Carl Meyers well set on 20 from 12. Add more runs. Up and away. And flies for a hero maximum. That's raw power from Carl Meyers.
The extra cover boundary for six runs off Ravi Rampal. That's a serious, serious cricket shot from Carl Meyers. And he's just continuing where he left off from St. Kitts.
Yeah, I said raw power because that was a slower delivery, 112 kilometers per hour. Simply sensational. Had another one. Hero maximum, consecutive hero maximums, and Carl Meyers, he's on fire.
Carl Meyers, Ravi Rampal just struggling to really stem the tide here. He started okay, still went for 10, but here on this occasion, Carl Meyers really, really putting the TKR bowlers on the back foot.
Which allows for that full circle in the swing. And he's gone again. Bit of carnage here now. Two sixes and a four, already 16 in the over with two deliveries left.
Just a little too short here from the TKR bowlers. Every time the ball has, they've actually gone a bit shorter. The ball has just sat up.
Picked up. He was expecting it, Carl Meyers. The very good batters do that. They're able to predict the length of the line from the bowler.
And just as we said, not quite short enough, or not high enough, actually, for Carl Meyers. Just about hip height, and a player in this form, that's meat and drink, really. We've seen him, how explosive he can be, and he's just continuing from the rain interval.
Meat and drink with hors d'oeuvres as well for Carl Meyers, the form that he's in.
It was a lovely bit of deft touch here from Carl Meyers. Not all about boshing it big. He goes to 49 with a lovely little late dab.
The other impressive thing about Carl Meyers is that as he's grown through this international season this year and into the 60 and then Hero CPL, he doesn't look rushed. He's playing big shots, but you don't find that he's rushing his innings at all.
Throw in the wide, there's still half an over to go, and 10 so far. Field changes dramatically for Meyers. Minute point, an extra cover, and long off on the fence. Anywhere you like, as he's 450 for Carl Meyers in CPL.